Ladies and gentlemen, once again, that is Fly on the Wall.